we're right opposite the lake, aren't we, now?
In the lake.
Not sure what that advert is advertising over there, but it's incorporating Big Ben. The scooter might. That's the first one of that model I've seen here. Yeah.
The bigger than nuns we get across all that.
Yeah, the yellows have, the zebras have gone yellow over here.
Here.
She had some confusion. She thought that was sugar, but the nuts that come with the coffee. She put nuts in the coffee.
You didn't film it, putting her sugar in the coffee.
Oh, yeah.
Did you use sugar?
Yeah. Can you see now?
What's that, you have a big
deal? Shall we have our coffees? You can get your lunch on there. Wonder if it's just that, or whether it does the touring around as well.
I expected
traffic touring. Yes, it is on the end. Oh, look at that lorry down there. That's a strange shape. Oh, we're out by a Burger King, look. We've had rain here as well. Luckily not since we've been here.
And you go.
Yeah, I want to film this thing first. Yeah. Looks as though it's portable, but it's good and solid. Yeah, let's go down to the older part of town.
Might be better to have a cubicle wheel by there anyway.
Performance stage there. Just nudge us what the title is. It's amazing how virtually all the two-wheelers are scooters over here still.
It's like genuine scooters, I think. Look, what do you put on there? My table.
Is that?
Margaret and Dave.
All right. Well, that's not a bad idea, is it? You'd certainly see more than what we're going to see.
Go and take their picture.
Modern scooters here. Yeah. All right, quick.
Hire a peddler,
like. Oh, yes.
Hello with me.
Well, I wonder which mountain we're supposed to be going up later. Don't know at all, we said the bus driver does. Appears to be a park of some sort. Mmm. Cheers. There's more flowers over in front of this building, but the most impressive display is by the water side. They've got keep off the grass in several languages here, but not everyone seems to understand it. No, not somehow. I do like these red flowers they have in lots of places over here. Yeah, what are they called? Do you know?
No.
I do recognise them, but they use them more widely here. Yes, it's beautiful. Yeah.
About Lake Lugano.
Ah. Well, this might be one of those hire boats. I don't know. That looks as if it could be quite potent if he wound it up a bit. Oh, girls getting texts galore. Every time we cross the border, the phone company rings up and says, oh, don't forget to top up, you can still use it in this country. Just had a phone call come in. I bet it's asking if we've got PPR or something.
Something silly like that.
Was it in English?
Yeah, it was in English.
You don't realise then they pay long distance tariffs on such calls. That's a tree. But here is the best place. Yeah, behind me.
It's behind
me.
Yes.
This will be all right here.
Yeah, but no, come here. Get the lights.
Not there, that's it.
Yeah.
Well, yeah, I thought you'd want to get those wobbly trees in.
Yeah,
thing.
I know.
I got the wobbly girls in instead.
Yeah.
Do you want me to take a still picture as well?
Oh, yeah, please, yeah.
Multitasking, are you?
You're from the familiar blackbird. It's a very unusual tree over there. It's making a nice noise.